Amen, alleluia. Amen, alleluia. Amen, and forever you are God. Hallelujah. I'm not a good singer, but I love to sing. Praise God. I want to welcome everyone to this wonderful month. And I trust God that this month is going to be a wonderful month for you and your loved one. I understand that the world is passing through trouble right now. You know, the Bible declares, a weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. But I can say this, that joy is coming. Joy is coming. The Lord has spoken that we have entered into our season of restoration. We have entered into our season of glory. So expect overflow of joy in every department of your life in the name of Jesus. We are going to take few prayer points together. I would like you to pray with all your heart. You know, the Bible read in the book of Job 22, if you start from 28. If you read from Amplified Version, the Bible says, you will decide and decree on a thing, the Lord will establish on it, a light of his favor will shine on your ways. But in verse 29, if you read from King James Version, and it said, when men say there is a casting down, you shall say there is a lifting up. Now, men are saying right now there is this disease that is spreading, that is killing other, that is affecting people. You should say, it will not touch me, it will not touch my loved one. And we are going to decree right now in the name of Jesus. The first prayer we are going to pray, I want you to pray with all your heart. You are going to say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I command this month to favor me. I command this month to bless me. You will say to April, April, you must favor me. You must bless me. In the name of Jesus, you must bless me. Every blessing that the Lord have released, I receive them all in the name of Jesus. Number, Bible says in the book of Deuteronomy 1 verse 11, it said the Lord will bless you or increase you 1,000 times and more. You are going to pray and say, Father, this month, increase me, bless me 1,000 times and more in the name of Jesus. The third prayer we are going to pray. Remember, the Bible says you will decide and decree on a thing, the Lord will establish on him, and the light will shine on your ways. You are praying right now. Say, Father, I speak to the four cardinals of the earth, and in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let the wind of the Holy Ghost blow the right people to me. And now, let me say this before you pray this prayer. If the devil wants to punish you, he will send wicked people to you. But when God wants to bless you, he sends the right people to you. When right people enter into your life will never remain the same again. A great man of God said, he said, the distance between you and your miracle is a person. I want to say that again. The distance between you and your miracle is a person. And I want to pray this prayer for you, that right people will come into your life. Right contact will come to you. God will send the right people to you in the name of Jesus. I went for a program in Taipei. A prophet laid his hand on me. He looked at me and said, there is a great vision God has put in your heart. And he said, the Lord is going to send right people to you. And I shout, amen. And I am praying the same prayer. I don't know the vision God has placed in your heart. I don't know your dream and your purpose or your vision in life. But I pray for you right now, that in the name that is above every other name, the right people will come to you. The right people will gravitate themselves towards you. In the name of Jesus, this month of April, the glory of God and the favor of God will distinguish you from other people. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you, and may the Lord give you his perfect shalom. I want you to know you have stepped into the season of overflow and the season of restoration. You know, the Bible says, I will restore what the great locust have eaten, the papa worm and the caterpillar. This month of April, God is restoring everything you have lost in the name of Jesus. Restoration is coming to the body of Christ. Restoration is coming to you watching me right now. You know, the Bible says in the book of Isaiah, it says, say to the righteous, it shall be well with them. They shall eat the fruit of their labor. I am saying to you right now, this month of April is going to be well with you. Thank you for taking your time to watch this video. And I want you to like this video. I want you to comment on this video. And I would like you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name remains Brother Kevin.